Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. It's been quite a while since I've done a makeup tutorial. This particular one is on this look right here. You may like it, you may not. But let me know what you like, what you want to see, and I'm quite happy to try out all sorts of looks and try out different products if there's any products anybody has any questions on. Let me know in the comments below. Apart from that, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. So before applying my makeup, I'm going to use some of this moisturizer on my face. Makes a good base before putting primer on, and it just makes sure there's no dry skin before you put on your foundation. I do this before I do anything else, just because you can clean up around the eyes before putting on your foundation. Some people like to put their foundation on first, but I just find that then I can't correct my eyes as well. So for the base for my eyelids, I'm going to use Urban Decay. The reason I go such a lighter color is as I put it under my eyes, it will accentuate the eyeshadow a bit more. Eyeshadow palette. Okay, to start off, I'm going to use Desert Sand over here and just lay a base. Next, I'm going to go in with some Eden as my transition shade. This one I'm going to use Amber, which is right here. Next, I'm going to use this color here, which I think is pronounced cold. So I'm going to use that to do a little bit of a crease. Some Blood Moon on the top of my eyelids. I'm going to put some eyeliner on. My favorite eyeliner to use is Artist of Makeup Extreme Eyeliner Pen. I can't recommend this one enough. It is and always has been my favorite. It's not that expensive, very affordable from Zakreet Cosmetics, and I highly recommend it. I've got my Huda Beauty Audrey lashes and my lash glue, also from Huda Beauty, which is black. So if you've got eyeliner on, this is really beneficial to use. Fake lashes with mine just to get them as close as possible to the lash line. My favorite primer to use at the moment is Porefessional's by Benefit. I find if you rub it between your hands before putting it on your skin, it warms it up a bit so that it sinks into the skin a bit faster. The and mainly that for about a minute or two just to sink into the skin. So now I'm gonna put on my foundation. I really love the Armani Luminous Silk Foundation. I found that it's perfect coverage for me. It's not too heavy, not too light. I use shade 5, although when I've had a spray tan or anything, I go up to 5.25. It's a bit darker, but too dark if I haven't had a tan. And then I'm going to just use my beauty blender, which I wet and squeeze out before I use it, to just blend that into the skin. I find when you pat things into the skin, the makeup lasts longer throughout the day, and you've got less streaks or anything like that, I find that it blends better. So the contour palette I love is Iconic London. I'm gonna blend that in again with my beauty blender. Here's my favorite highlighter, the Iconic London highlighter. I cannot explain how good this stuff is, and a little goes a long way. Literally, all you need is one little drop. Is Huda Beauty liquid lipstick, the shade Trendsetter. Okay, and then using a concealer brush and a little bit of your foundation, just go around the lip line to even it out.